the latest victims of the fog at sea. On a reef outside the Golden Gate of San Francisco, the tanker Frank H. Buck was rammed by the liner President Coolidge. Coast Guards and the liner's crew rescued the crew of the tanker. All 36 were saved. The ship could not be saved, and she sank a total wreck.